go in the grocery store and you see what's called air chilled chicken, that's a process that you can actually do yourself.